What makes films art? I have no idea. I know some that are. I mean, you know, it's like the Supreme Court justice said about pornography. I can't define it, but I know it when I see it. It's that simple, I think. You know, I know that Taxi Driver is something like art. I know Abbott and Costello Meet Frankenstein is something like art. I know Breathless and a couple of others, Godard is like art. And they just I don't have any answer to that. I'm beyond that. Except, no, I don't. I mean, I'm sure if I sat down and I wrote down it all over the night, I could come up with some epigrammatic answer tomorrow. But it would not be any more truthful than to say I don't know it, but when I see it, I can recognize it. And those movies that I've mentioned are art of some sort, just as some paintings are and some aren't. You know, I mean, they're all this. Well, in painting, there's good and there's bad art. In fact, if there wasn't bad art, there'd hardly be any. But, and that's the same is true of movies. But every once in a while, you see something and say, oh my God, it has changed the way I see A, the world, or B, love, or whatever it is, you know, or comedy. And that's art. And those, every once in a while, you stagger on a movie that is, and you shouldn't, it's death to think about it at the time. Absolute death to think about it at the time, but later on you find out every once in a while, my God, we really did something quite unusual and surprising and new and whatever. And art is just the sort of simplest way of saying it. But I have no answer any better than that.